Hector, first prince of Troy, is the city's greatest warrior and its staunchest defender. Many Achaeans have tested their spears against him, and many have fallen. While Hector still draws breath, none will breach the walls of Troy.